Hello, this is Alekius, and welcome back to another episode of Ultimate Admiral Dreadnoughts as the French, as we continue to prosecute our war against the Republic of China. I have a replacement microphone now, and I'm still tweaking the levels and trying to get the filters all set up correctly, so please leave a comment. Let me know how it sounds. The level's too high, too low, weird artifacting, it's a whole new setup, so still getting used to it. Republic of China's head of admiralty leader, Sapo Yi, is suddenly replaced by Liu Bushan. Improved submarine hull line. Lost port transport to Southeast Asia. And we have initiated, the army has initiated an offensive into Kyrgyzstan. Britain wants to fight us? That seems silly. Syria. War. Soviet Union didn't like that too much, but they can fight me. We have our Normandies, should be sufficient Sunday. Yeah, that's 154,000 tons total. Send the battlecruisers if you need. We really need people sent to Japan. Well, those aren't the gigantic. Those are. We'll use the battleship. We have 7 months, so we have plenty of time to figure this out. I have a feeling we'll need more. Let's send these back. Might even make it. Pull their path. Now, we've got the tonnage. We're gonna work. Dense bulkhead protection 4. Nice. No transports lost. Provocation was ignored. Lost areas. Womp. And that did take. How much do we need? Not much. We're looking at 84%. 6 more months, got 3 for that one. This down here. In the battleship group down there. Maybe. We'll block there, see how that works. And that brings us up to 76,000 tons, or percent. Bring the battlecruisers over here. Invasion, conquest. Fish, can't do anything. Nothing for the politic. About 40,000 tons free. Look at our fleet. Existence. We have everything built in. And we have 2 flounders being built. Do we need 2 more, or are they pairing up with the Bjorns? I believe they're pairing. Oh, yeah, these are the. Right. They're supposed to be attached to the other ships, because these are bombarded. That ended up being much bigger than expected. They're experimental, so we'll just build 2 and see how that works out. Do we have anything being built or sitting around in the meat? We do not. So we will put them there. That'll keep them separate, and we'll attack them at meat. A lot of tonnage being made. Full support. Wow, that is a lot of shorter. We'll be taking that on with our Normandy battle. Is the Chinese shores in there? All Chinese. all of the cruisers. We want to avoid torpedoes. And just won't come into a big group. minor damage to the engine. tap, main belt, multiple flooding. Yeah. Oh, bomb. front end of the scene. Pretty good, yeah. Far in excess of what is needed. Eastern China, we have 92%. Looking pretty good. After bomb is finished, we might sneak them in over here. We should lay down a new light cruiser. Not negative relations. And a Chinese heavy cruiser trying to break through. Make the right fleet. Try that, but they're not masters. Tempted to auto resolve, but I don't want them to escape. Cruisers then? Okay. Alright. Rather than just straight up. Take correct. Turn to main line. Okay. door. Hello? You I lose 5 transports. Green Empire wants 3 destroyers. Finally poke Italy in the eye. And we have our 3 invasions going very well. Next month, Big Guam should go off without a hitch. We have some space. Let's see, can we make a new Chela, or is it too old? There she is. Cannot build a cruiser. But we will replace it. That actually looks like more like group. Silly amount of guns. I like it. Build one of those to replace the one we lost. Leave it unassigned for now. We are running a little bit long on a normal episode. So with that, I will leave it here. Hi, thank you for joining me. Appreciate you staying to the end. Please leave a comment. Let me know what you think. And I will see you all next time. Take care, everyone.